Hello and welcome everyone. So in this video we will be talking about ternary operator. This is another powerful operator in JavaScript which gives you liberty to reduce your lines of code. So consider if I'm writing, if x is there then do this, otherwise do this, and in if again you are doing some other iteration, like if y is there then do this, otherwise do this. Okay, these are like nested loop you are writing, right? So instead of saving your lines of code, what you can do, you can just write a simple ternary operator. So it's like this: if x is there, x is not null, not undefined, then I will be assigning y equal to 10, otherwise y will be undefined, like this. So if x is there, if x triple equal to, you can say 10, then assign y to some value 40, otherwise assign y to some null or undefined. Okay, similarly there can be an expression, there can be any conditional operator, like x is there and if y is there, if both are true, then assign z to some value, otherwise assign z to null. Okay, so this can be any nested expression, even like nested expression something like this: if x is there then do this, otherwise do this, right? Again you can write a nested expression: if y is there then assign a to some value, otherwise assign a to some null. Okay, so if x is there then this section will execute, and here if y is there then this particular section will execute. Okay, so this is how we write ternary operator in JavaScript, and it reduces the lines of code, because whatever you are doing in if else loop, conditionals, you can do the same thing with the ternary operator, and this exists I think in almost all the languages.